I believe that one's strengths can often be attributed to what they hold veneration for. The composition of my work is orchestrated to highlight the features of sculpture that I'm drawn towards as an observer. Namely, in the ironies present in the strengths of the medium itself. Not a narrative, but the carnal aspect of humanity captured in earthly material.